Big shout to the Ghosts and the Ghost Sets on this episode. We show respect to a member of this Demons Row community. RIP to Hollar. I need you to do something that all clubs do. If you're not in the club, this is something we do. I need you to put your throttle hands up in a moment of silence for Hollar. Shout out to the Ghosts and the Ghost Sets. Welcome to Demons Row TV, the holy grail of MC culture, where we cover everything motorcycle club involved. I'm Sos the Ghost. I'm your host for the evening. And first things first, I want to give much respect to the Devils Diciples MC 1%, RIP Hollar. Hollar was somebody that used to put other brothers on to the show. I got a lot of love for the brother and I wanted to do something special for him. Big shout to his old lady Dash. If there's anything you need, hit me at demonsrow@gmail.com. We are here for you. We're gonna go over his life and give the brother the flowers that he deserves. Richard Hahn, aka Hollar, age 42, took his last ride to heaven on Wednesday, November 17th, 2021 from Mt Carmel East. Born in Austin, Texas on May 3rd, 1979 to Richard W. and Terry Hahn. Hollar found his home in Columbus, Ohio. He took pride in his irreplaceable work at Ohio Concrete and capitalizing on his creative skills. Carrying many titles, he was an entrepreneur, writer, graphic designer, pharmacy director, musician, wet willy giver, hustler, teddy bear, hug giver, and a best dad. Richard was creative and enjoyed making gifts for loved ones. Thousands of miles across the country, Hollar found passion in riding full throttle with his brothers as a member of the Devils Diciples Motorcycle Club. He was a ladies' man and loved his dog, Dixie Lee. He voiced his opinions with attitude, but his charm and philosophical lessons of life and love screamed louder. Richard was a proud grandpa to Alaya, Raylan. He beamed of his children, Christian, Brittany, Emily, and Brianna. He taught them to value family. Don't let them talk to you like that. All car rides required a rap session, and there's an I in front of love you. As dad shared, we don't die, we multiply. Our pops is forever a legend. All felt safe with dad, and we will forever be safe because of Hollar at your boy. So much respect to Hollar. I wanted to do this for him. My heart goes out to the whole entire family. The whole Demons Row community stands behind you. Shout to the Devils Diciples. This is my way of showing you that I take this culture seriously and everyone in it. So share this on your timeline and let Hollar's message be spread out to the world and let everybody know who Hollar was. His name will not go in vain. He is solidified. He's a certified ghost. He is a diamond holder. He is a legend in this game. Much love to everybody out there. And thank you for tuning in to Demons Row TV, the holy grail of MC culture. Like, subscribe, and comment. And oh yeah, we ghosting, baby.